our channel, become our patron. Visit patreon.com/cyclemaintenanceacademy.
Hi, Mary from Cycle Maintenance Academy here. Today we're going to look at tightening a chain on a single speed bike or a hub gear bike. Before we start, don't forget to like our videos and subscribe to our channel. Okay, let's begin. If the chain on your single speed or hub gear bike keeps falling off, or if it feels loose, then it may need to be tightened. The chain gets loose over time because it wears and stretches. If you have a BMX or a child's bike, you will need to make sure that the saddle is high enough to lift the rear wheel off the floor when the bike is turned upside down. If necessary, move any fittings on the handlebars, such as bells and reflectors, so that they don't get damaged. Make sure that the chain is on the teeth of the chain set and the rear sprocket. Put some cardboard or cloths on the floor and turn the bike upside down. Loosen the wheel nuts. If you have a roller or coaster brake, undo and remove the bolt that holds the brake arm onto the chainstay. Stand in front of the rear wheel on the non-drive side. With your left hand, push the wheel against the right-hand chainstay, pushing the axle back into the dropout. While still holding the wheel in position, use your right hand to tighten the right-hand wheel nut. Release the wheel and it will spring towards the centre, but won't necessarily be exactly in the middle. Now stand behind the rear wheel on the drive side, and with your left hand, push the wheel across to the left side until it sits centrally in the frame. Using your right hand, tighten the left-hand wheel nut. Turn the cranks and check the chain. If it is too loose or too tight, then repeat the process until you are happy. If you don't tighten it enough, then it may come off while you're riding. And if you overstretch the chain, it might make a crunching sound and accelerate the wear on the chain and sprockets. When you are happy with the chain tension, give the wheel nuts a final check. If you have a roller or coaster brake, refit the brake arm to the chainstay. Undo the wheel nuts. Start tightening the chain tensioning bolts alternately, a little at a time, so that the wheel doesn't move too far away from the central position. Tightening the bolts draws the wheel back and to the side you are adjusting. By swapping the sides as you tighten, you'll be able to achieve a well-tensioned chain and keep the wheel central. During the process, spin the wheel to check the chain tension. When you are satisfied, tighten the wheel nuts.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to make some comments in the box below.